Guys, no! Stop! Those bracelets are not allowed to cause harm.